Okay. So whereabouts are we? That's what I want to know. Actually, let me just look at the map. Where are we? We're here. Find a safe pass to the remnant. So we have to go back to the remnant village anyway. Because we got to go here. This is where we're going. And we do have one of the items that we need to progress. Yeah, see, here it is. This is what I mean. This. There you go. That's what I needed. So now we can go back and do that one. Hopefully no problem. Oh. That's pretty handy. And then all we need is the rebreather to do that final one. God, that's a lot of work. I wasn't sure. I was ready to hit X to launch that grapple axe or whatever. Ha! I love that, combining things like that. Using the tools accordingly. Perfect. Looking good out here, Lara. Back in the valley.
Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice.
So you remember that? Instant. That's that ability where it's instant. You don't, you just tap it, it's open.
So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors, a duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the divine source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. But if all this leads to nothing, I don't know what I'll do.
Oh, I am wearing the camo jacket. It's just dirty. Oh, that's cool. Okay, I was wondering. Alright. Oh, wait a minute. Do I want to fast travel? That's the question. Sneak or fight? Okay, well, here's what we'll do. Before we go down there, let's kind of veer off and fast travel. Right here. And we'll fast travel back again later. Okay, so I should be able to go ahead and do that tomb. Where am I now? Am I in the spot where I thought? Yeah, so we're gonna head to this challenge tomb here. Right, okay, I see where we are. It's all nighttime now, so it looks different. But all we gotta do is head this way. Well, it's not nighttime, it's just raining. Although it is nighttime. It's both! It's overcast and it's raining. No, it's raining and it's nighttime. Yes. Anyway, I don't know what the hell I'm on about, but... Alright, now we can go back to this one. I knew I was lacking something. There we go. It's all about getting that bank. You know what? I was debating. Oh, I don't want fast travel. I wonder if I should try wearing this one for a bit. Let's see what it looks like. I think that actually looks pretty badass. Let's, like, sport the new one for a bit. Oh, what's that? Looks more like natural, like survivalist. I'm ready. I was on top of spaghetti, not covered with cheese. Come on, lock. Jump. Just get off of it. Well, that fucking sucks. Ah, cocks. I mean, away, this is kind of where we need to go. The pit of judgment, huh? What are you doing? Wow. Wow. Okay, that didn't do anything, so I just wasted my time. Anyway. No idea where I'm going right now. Looks like we got a minecart here. Oh! I tried to grab onto something! Alright, so from what I can see, or from what I'm gonna guess, is what I need to get to. It's behind this wall. In order to do it, I have to lead the tracks to smash through. That's my guess. So yeah, I'm assuming if we like get this to go, the carts will cause destruction. Shit. Careful. It always breaks.
There must be a way to rotate the platform. An old ring tied to a leather thong to create a loop. They had no need of jewelry.
Wow. So we'll just cut this. Here we go. There we go. That'll be there for when we need to get over to that one. Is there anything good over here? I just want to see what's over here. Something tells me this is like a way out, but I think this could just be an area. Oh wow, that's pretty fucked up. Let a man have whatever religion he wants. Leave him be. No need for that baloney. Oh, what's this? Ah, a scroll.
I knew the risks. It was only a matter of time before the city guard caught me. By day, I must pull gold and other ore from the rock until my fingers bleed. All to increase the wealth of Kitesh. By night, we do penance. Ask forgiveness from God and the Prophet. They hope to save our souls, to rehabilitate us. I bow when they expect me to, put on a mask of regret when they remind me of my sins. But when they let me free of this place, I will take my pleasures where I can.
She's raging against the holy machine. That's what she's doing, guys. That's cool, man. It's primitive. Okay, will that work? Get ready to cause... Now, you know what? This is gonna break, isn't it? This is gonna break. As soon as I push it, it's gonna crash through the cart or whatever, because that's how it works every time. Maybe? Yeah, no. Oh! That's one. Now I'm gonna go this way.
Okay, not subtle, but effective.
This will have something to do with it. Interesting. Okay. We're gonna have to get that thing on the platform, probably raise it up.
A pair of gambling dice.
They're made of bullet casings.
Soldiers, but these are a little more opulent than most. Hold on. This one has six on most of the faces.
Oh, yeah. They were cheating. What a douche. All right, let's see if we can push this. What is this gonna do? That's not gonna work. Ah, I see. Or do I? I mean, I do see, but I don't. Come on. Oh, I see here. Okay, this way. So there's something up above. Like, we gotta drop this one, and then we gotta raise it back up. So I think it's got like a movable platform. Huh. I'll change it, just let me check something. But then you have this. Like, see, this won't work. Dude, that's wood. There'd be nothing buried in wood. Whatever. I'm not mad. All right, where was that thing? This thing. Okay, here we go. All right, let it go. And this is when we rotate this thing. Get it on board. I still don't really think this is gonna work. Like, because of the track, right? So. Oh, wait a minute. Stay on it. Ah! Okay, I get it. That's what we do. We spin this, so it's gonna go this way. That should do it. In theory, that should do it. Yep. All right, we'll see what happens. I worry it's going to, because there's shit in the way. Like, you see the debris? Oh, it worked, though. Yeah. I'll take that.
That was enough.
That wasn't that hard, actually. This one was pretty simple. I see something glistening over here.
It worked. Glad it's still standing.
Very nice. All right, let's go get my reward. Lots of stuff in here, so just take what we want. Come on, scroll.
The wealth of this valley continues to reveal itself like a flower in bloom. Every year, new buildings rise from the wilderness. We have produced a generation of artisans, astronomers, and philosophers that rival anything back west. But with any great city comes crime and rot. Many thought we should have put these sinners to death, but the prophet would not hear of it. He believes all men can be healed, and so we keep them alive, teach them through hardship and scripture. I do not share the prophet's faith that they can be redeemed, but at least they will serve the city and those they wronged.
Little box here, then we'll get my ability and peace out. Look at that face.
Byzantine knowledge of mining and metalwork.
Geologist, what does that do? Geological knowledge allows successful mining of chromite ore. Press X to mine when near an underground ore vein. Okay. I'll take it. That was fun. So there's another tomb in this area, but we can't get at it just yet, guys. We're gonna need a rebreather mask or whatever. So I'm sure we'll get that eventually. But as of now, we'll keep going with the story. Let's see what we can get. Ah, okay. Well, obviously there'd have to be a way. If whoever made the tomb must have got out, right? So, I mean, I was just thinking, how? What if one of these days you didn't get out? Like, what if something broke and you're trapped down here forever? There's always a way out for Lara, isn't there? Huh! Having all these tools now, though, makes a load of difference. I think we'll be okay if we drop. Okay, here we go. There we are. A little quick save here at the base camp. Do we have anything we can upgrade right now? Yes, we have a skill. What should I get? Oh, okay, I see. Should I keep upgrading these? Increase the window? I think we'll do that. Working our way through. Almost got this one in the bag. I think that's it for us. Oh, wait a minute. Shit. I need to go to the next mission, so... Okay, so... Let's go ahead and do this. I want to do it as stealthy as possible, I think. Whoa! Nice shot. I thought I'd miss. Okay, you know I'm going back here because I feel like there's something up here. And there is. Look at that. Good thing I went back.
Here is your lesson for today. Bring me any creature with feathers. The birds in our valley fly mostly by day, nesting away at dark. You've seen gulls and other kinds farther afield.
Those common birds would count for today's lesson, but it would lack ambition. You clever students who wish to impress me would do well to head to the high elevations between dawn and dusk. I would find Buzzard most impressive. And before you ask, the chickens around our village came here with our ancestors. Bringing me a tame bird from your mother's yard will not fulfill the assignment.
Okay. Oh, I missed some of the, there was like a bird nest. Whoa! I debated if I needed to grab anything. Another base camp down here. Did I already get this base camp? Just in case. Oh,
you're alive. Good.
It's not a base camp.
We got most of the wounded to safety, but the invaders returned. They've taken the upper village. There are more of us down in the valley, organizing for our resistance. We'll take any extra hands we can get. If you're going back to the village, be careful. Greetings.
All right, I'm out. Thanks for the intel, man. Oh, that sucks, bro. That's a brilliant way to execute a guy, though.
One of them surrendered, and the company men were watching.
So you have a choice, right? Pass through the occupied village to reach the monastery.
To turn him over.
They're taking him back to the old prison?
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. I was hoping they'd draw straws for that job. Oh well. How long you been on the payroll?
A few months. This is my first web work assignment. It's been too long since I was in. I think I heard something.
Yeah, you did, didn't you? Does he know where I am, though? I don't get that. Oh, shit. Too bad. I wanted to go kind of a full stealth approach.
Come on, let's end this.
Oh, wrecking that. No armor for you, bitch. Nice. Too bad. I prefer to go the quiet route.
I've attached everything I've learned so far. Anna and Constantine, they're in charge out here, but someone else is pulling the strings above them. Someone with a lot of cash and the means to move it around. I've narrowed down the source, but I'm having a hard time believing someone in the Vatican is running a private army. But all roads lead to Rome. Trust me, this sounds crazy even to me, but people have to know this. If I'm gonna die for this, I wanna be on the right side for once. And Constantine, I know you're probably reading this too. You might make me disappear, but you won't win out here. And if I never get the chance to say it to your face, you're out of your fucking mind.
All right, I didn't want that. Just throw it in the fire. They have a lot of goods on them, don't they? See, I got a little too... See, if I got that one perk... Look at this. This would have been handy as well. Like, look, I could have been, like, up here. And taking them out from above. Ah, damn, there were so many options. I guess this is kind of moot now, isn't it? But then you could have dropped into the bushes. And all would have been well. Damn. So many opportunities. Too bad I missed out. Where am I going? Oh, I am going this way. Oh, right, through the door. My bad. Trying to think what the best route is.
Scrubbing this site, you men can head on up with the rest of them.
So what are we looking for exactly?
The command thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that might confirm that theory.
Like what exactly?
If we knew, you wouldn't be looking. Documents, maps, anything that might confirm the intel.
Why don't we just go down and get it?
Because they also think that it might be dangerous. We want any
shit! Wish I had a bottle.
We've already shown we can deal with it. Why don't we just take it by force?
Listen, you're gonna get commendations for taking action. You wanna upgrade your contact to Trinity?
Hey, I think I found some more of those gold coins.
Nice and quick, I love it.
Anyone who disobeys. Do you follow?
Yeah, I got it. No problem.
I thought I'd check.
Huh?
Shit. They didn't find anybody, did they?
You're making great strides, young ones. I almost believe some of you might be passable hunters someday. But here is where we begin to separate the wheat from the chaff. Today, while the sun is up, we stalk deer. Their meat, their skin, antlers, even their bones are what keep us all alive. Respect the deer, for it is as close to God as we are. Find them by their bedding, where the grass is pressed flat, or near berry bushes where they feed. Strike true. Don't let it feel a moment of fear or pain. Remember, I will be judging you, and whoever brings me a stag will be judged most favorably.
Okay. Oh, wait a minute.
Man down.
Oh shit, they heard that. Damn, I was worried about that shit. I'm just kind of hauling ass. I don't know what's here, but I think it's just goodies.
For a month, I have gone to the forum to hear the prophet speak. I wear robes of the common folk. It would not do for a son of a great house to be seen here. There are rumblings that the patricians and men from the church in the West seek to silence the prophet. I can only listen and reproduce the great man's words. No man has ever told the truth about God, for no man can ever know. There is more sacred in the heart of a farmer or a soldier than in the hearts of lords and emperors. We are all of us deceived by those that claim to speak on behalf of the Creator. No man speaks for him, for his voice in the sky, the water, and the flow of the world.
So yeah, now everybody's on me. Wait a minute. Get wrecked. Got him.
We got a man down. Watch her
out. Oh, did I get him? It's too bad, man. It was gonna be quiet. And then you died a short, slow and painful death. Bitch, please. She's got tools. It's too bad, man. I was hoping for something better. I was forced to go loud. Ah. Come on, I could use that. There we go. It's okay, they ended up dying anyway. Oh god, they're standing by an explosive barrel. Like, look how many explosive barrels. It is tempting.
But what did he say? It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave away. You have to be patient.
Security guards came at night. Knew they would. I crossed a line when I killed the tech from Echo Squad. I knew I shouldn't have, but I couldn't help it. Remnant weren't enough. I needed something more. They brought me to the windowless room. I thought I was dead. And then Constantine was there. He took my head in his hands and smiled. He told me he understood. He was like me once. I've sinned, but there could be forgiveness. I have been a blunt instrument, just swinging wildly. He told me I could be redeemed. I've got a special skill. I just need sharpening. Trinity can make me a weapon. Point me in the right direction. I almost cried and kissed his feet. I will become what I was meant to be. For Trinity, for Constantine.
There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Where are we right now? Is this like all new areas, or? Oh, I think I went backwards. Yeah, that's what happened. My bad. I see.
Show yourself.
Shit. Nice. You should have kept to yourself, man. Because I can definitely do it this way. I just worry a bit. Like, that guy's gonna see me assassinate him. He'll... This way, yeah. She pulls him back in.
Have they started operations up at the cathedral?
Any minute now. They flew in some heavy equipment less than an hour ago. Anna's up there already. She thinks they'll find the Atlas inside.
I thought the survey team reported there was nothing there.
One of the captives showed us a hidden passage. There's a whole series of catacombs down below.
Let's hope this is it.
Just gonna go around the back. Gotta wait for that guy to go back. I have an idea otherwise. There we go. What the fuck was that? I guess I could drop on somebody from there. Just you, man. I'm gonna drop in on your bitch ass.
He's dead. Spread out. Let's sweep.
Let's just wait. Just like that. That was nice. Move up.
Target reacquired.
You are a moron, bro.
God damn it, kick her out.
Damn, son. Well, considering I gotta get out of here. Fuck, I'm stuck in the corner. Fucking hell. Got him. There we go. Fucking hell. Again, could have been a little quieter. Bad place to stand, noob. All right, could have been a little cleaner, I will admit, but I got most of them quiet. And that's kind of what matters. See, they saw me climb the tree. That was my undoing right there. So I can do that, but I think I want to go this way.
Croft is operating against us at every turn. Someone put a fire in her. Lord Croft was too bookish to possess any true resolve. He was a coward. His daughter is something different. I almost gave an order today that no man should kill Croft but me. I fear she is starting to cloud my judgment. I must remind myself, the goal is not another dead Croft. The goal is the divine source.
Everyone seems clear. Whoa. So far, so good from here.
fucking illness. It's ruining my body. Now it threatens my mind as well. I keep drifting off. Getting lost in memories. Lost in thoughts of the day Lord Croft died. How the plan had to shift. How I thought we had failed. And before that, my early days with Trinity. Learning the secret histories of the world, learning that it was our duty to save it. And back farther, to childhood. Constantine and I, with only each other to rely on. And then I rip myself free, back to the present. I've always done what had to be done. And this time will be no different.
All right, where am I going? Oh, I see. I got it. Almost didn't. This shit could save your ass a few times. So I'm grateful. And having these tools allows climbing more entertaining, too. Sorry, birdie. I only take the feathers anyway. There's so many little collectibles to listen to.
I underestimated our enemy. Elias is now dead because of my fool's errand, and my father has not been seen in 2 days. We would need to be at our full strength to resist Trinity, but it seems the killing blow was dealt before the fight even began. We have the armor of our faith, but what good is it against an enemy that grows stronger with every passing generation? If we survive this time, I fear our children will not survive the next.
Oh, we have a new area here. New base camp. Do I have any stats? Yes, I have a skill to use and a weapon upgrade. Need the Lightfoot skill. How do you get a Lightfoot? You know what? I think I want the landing or whatever. That chill landing, you know? Lightfoot, let's get that. Let me see what that is again. Without damage from substantial heights. Okay. So she's getting her parkour skills involved here. I like it. How about in the bow? Anything new? I like upgrading the bow first. If possible. It's my favorite weapon to use. Need the refinement tool for these final bastards. This compound bow is pretty massive. And that's all we can do. Okay. Oh, God. Ah! Oh! Damn, son. I hit it with an explosive arrow by accident. You know what? I'm gonna quickly go back. That's what you gotta do, is hit it with an explosion. See if we can make anything for, like, you know, anything to craft. Not much, but we have enough for a pistol ammo pouch. I'll get it. But the thing is, I don't really use those that often. Ah, stability. I'll take it. A little bit of stability there. Eco grip. All right, now we're good to go. Oh dear. Nice. I wasn't sure if I would make that jump. I was ready though. Whoa, easy does it there, champ.
A thin, fluted flint arrowhead snapped in two. The base is familiar. The base is similar to arrowheads found in America. The technique survived migration halfway around the world.
That's epic, actually. That it made it all the way over here. Whoop! Damn, son.
Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with a team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
What's up, son? There he goes. Sorry for your loss, mate. Oh, that's exactly what they wanted us to do. Woo. Close motherfucking call, guys.
Some believe the prophet to be God's son risen, but he makes no such claims. Some praise his actions as miracles, but he rejects such attributions. In his humility, his followers see the truth of his message. We see the change coming. I have shed the trappings of my station, and now devote myself fully to the Prophet. I spread his word, recruiting others of my station to the cause. But this has enraged the elite, and brought the full attention of the Church in the West.
Holy crap, we're making it pretty far up this mountain here, or you know what I mean. This building, it goes pretty high. Alright. Almost there. I like this one, man. Like that, those little hooks. I like the maneuver. It's fun. In theory, I can make that jump. Whoa! I think this is just to get the bonus one, but I'll do it. Check it out. Oh! Maybe this is actually where we had to go. It's entirely possible.
So this is really it, huh?
Shit, bro. They holy crap.
What's next? The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting us. The divine source Constantine is after.
That's the part I'm not clear on. Whatever his source is.
I think I interrupted him when he was talking. All right, that's our next target, or is it? What an idiot! Are you really that retarded? Apparently. I wonder if this is the optional section. Or if it's just another section. Whoa! Okay, that's obviously not gonna work, so. I don't think this will work either, but I'll try. Holy crap! I'd like to get down there, to be honest. Holy fuck, that almost failed. Didn't work. Okay, I gotta get back. I see. So yeah, in theory, I should've. That's what that was for. So they did want me to go up. This was the dominant route. Oh well. It's always good to get a few extra goodies for upgrades. Alley-oop! Whoop! You'd have to have a really, really good aim with that, or else all that would be for nothing, you know? Nice. This place just does not end, does it? Looking for any bonuses? God, this is so cool, man. I wonder if we're pretty close to her, aren't we? I think she's actually here. Take her out from above, bruh.
And my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move. You have nowhere to go.
Kill her now.
That was a new move. I have a knife! Just a minute! Fuck, man!
Reconsider my offer, Lara! Before it's too late!
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family! I'm getting the Atlas, Anna!
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you!
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas!
We almost got that bitch, man. A minute, gotta get it. Probably don't need it. We didn't. We good on all fronts? Ah, another base camp.
That's it.
It has to be. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire.
Alright, let's set up camp here.
I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand.